guys, in this video I will be showing you how to make rosemary water from fresh rosemary leaves.
I love you.
Okay, so let's get right into it. So first I have fresh, clean rosemary leaves which I'm going to be using in this video. And then I took my leaves and I decided to cut them so as to just make it easier for me when I want to use them. And this was a very good idea since I won't be boiling them directly in heat. Here's how my rosemary leaves looked like, and I was happy with the results. I then went ahead and took the leaves and put them in this glass jar where I will just let the water sit and let it absorb all the nutrients from the rosemary leaves. So here how's my jar is looking like. And then I'm gonna pour in my boiling water. It had boiled and then I just let it sit for a bit so that it's not too hot, that it does not kill the rosemary plants and not make it able for me to get the nutrients that I wanted to. And now this is how the finished product looked, and they just let it sit for 24 hours. This is 24 hours later and this is how my rosemary water looked like. I really was hoping it would be darker, but this was fine. I went ahead and sieved it into a glass jar and put it in my spray bottle, and it was ready to be used. I really think the water was supposed to be darker than this, but this was also fine, and I actually used it and I saw results, so this one was also fine. So maybe next time when I do make it, I'll try a different method, but this results was just perfect for me and I actually did love it. It smells so nice, like rosemary, and the water worked wonders on my head for the whole week that I did use it. This is how it looks like. And then the remaining water, I just put it in the refrigerator so that it doesn't go bad. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching. Bye.